Yes, I wanted to ask you that I find people from India who come here, or people in India, just have no knowledge of their culture, of their scriptures. How can we teach Hinduism to Hindus in India? For example, I've got ladies here, a group of ladies now, who've been born and brought up in India, who came over to me and said, we were talking about Mahabharata. Oh, can you tell us about Mahabharata? We don't know anything about Mahabharata's story. So I'm taking them away on holiday to talk about Mahabharata and Bhagavad Gita. My own nieces and nephews came from India, and we were talking about putting on a Ram Leela. And I said, to my daughter, would you like to be Srupnakha? And this niece turns around and says, who was Srupnakha? Who was Dasharath? How is it that we have totally lost this culture?
You see, again, a growing cry that I hear from the Hindus themselves. When these programs are broadcast in India, I get emails and all that, and they're telling us blatantly, very honestly, that the knowledge that our youngsters have about Hinduism is less than knowledge the Hindus have in the United Kingdom. Here, yes. Because we've been allowed to teach Hinduism in schools, so they are exposed to Hinduism. There, they are not allowed to be exposed. They're only exposed to some babas and all these kind of selling them some gimmicks. So their knowledge of Hinduism is very scattered, very disjointed, very counterproductive, very confusing. But the youngsters here are fortunate enough to have studied Hinduism in a structured manner. So what are we trying to do to address the issue? We are re-exporting Hinduism back to India through this media. We are saying, learn your religion. You lost it, haven't you? Your religion has become Bollywood, dancing, semi-naked girls dancing day and night. Relearn the dignity of humanity. Relearn your religion in its true sense. So we are doing that particular, this is why we are recording these programs.